People who, because of some physical imperfection, have funky or gimpy walks, never strike me as silly or goofy. I somehow always see them almost as examples of our psyches revealed as exoskeleton, our vulnerable, injured selves shown as they really are. If we could construct our interior as exterior, how many of us would walk like him? For me, I feel a profound empathy because I selfishly see myself. We humans are fragile, and despite so much, very often beautiful. Beautiful like he is.